anomaly near planet Sinistro was discovered by a survey ship of the consortium while mapping the Iota Draconis system. Analysis of the floating debris revealed the existence of a valuable element labeled Xenodium. They seek to